Tag team match here with Jey Uso, John Cena, Sami Zayn, and Cody Rhodes. And in terms of opponents, they're up for quite the task tonight, as you can see. Jimmy Uso, Roman Reigns, Solo Sikoa, and Braun Breaker.
The truth is key to victory in a match like this. If you don't have a tag partner you can rely on, you might as well pack it in now.
He's able to sidestep there.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Jey puts a stop to that.
All right.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Jimmy Uso hurting a little here.
Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your
quick cover from Jimmy Uso. Forces the shoulder up.
Trying to catch him off guard with that attempt.
Oh, a bunch of strikes. What a combination.
DDT to follow.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
He finds a counter for Jey. Oh, down by the DDT.
There's a tag.
It's gonna be really bad. Back suplex on the apron.
Hitting the edge of the ring like that can do some lasting damage to the body.
He's got
look out.
Ooh. Hurricane. Consider the greatest of all time playing to the crowd.
Vicious right forearm.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Here he goes for the win. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Clean tag for his partner. Heel kick.
Well, some might call that showing off. But what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Downed opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Bullseye.
Oh, timely counter by Zayn.
Draped across the top rope.
There it is, the people's punch.
Down in a hurry. Jey taking his offense to the top rope.
Top rope. Upside splash.
The lights are out for Sikoa. No, two count.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
Main event, Jey Uso with a close call right there. He definitely thought he had that one in the bag. Capitalizing on Sikoa's mistake. Placing them into the corner. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
He deflects it right back.
Targeting the throat.
Winding up.
Samoan spike.
That's one for Sikoa before.
Teammate makes the save.
And just in time.
He's ejected from the ring.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso. There's a tag, and I don't think this is going to be good for their opponent, Corey.
Absolutely not. Up they go.
Samoa drop. Wow.
Nightmare feeling that adrenaline in his soul.
Countered with the knee to the face.
One, two, three, four.
Looking for more damage here.
Oh, at least back suplex. Headbutt sends him crashing to the floor.
That's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Oh, trampling the opposition. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
He may be in a bad way here. These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Improving a bit slippery for him there.
Getting air with that forearm.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow.
See that kick to the midsection has him right where he wants it up top. Here it comes. The elbow of Cena, and Cena's in control.
Luster behind that kick.
Got the tag. Got the tag. Pump forearm. And he sends him into the corner. Ooh, and a reversal. Oh, a neck breaker.
Cody trying to get this crowd on their feet, trying to get them behind him. Going right after the neck. Neck breaker. He moved, but can he capitalize?
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
He catches Jimmy with a counter.
Yeah, that one busted Jimmy Uso up real good.
Oh, my Lord. Oh, my gosh. And tag. He's in now.
Finally.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh, here's the cover for the win. And he only stays down for a one count.
Wow.
He's turning the tables.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
And another counter. Roman Reigns, he's gonna put him away. No gimmick. And Jay reverses.
Run right through with the spear.
Oh, what a clothesline. Oh, man. Oh. Oh. Two.
Oh, my God.
Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better.
Jay might be getting too cocky here. Could come back to haunt him.
Strikes. And he gets set back into the ring. Able to get there in time. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Superman punch by Reigns.
Does he get him here? And he stops the count for his partner.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Now Zayn sent to the outside with authority. And Reigns got clobbered by that move.
Well, all this chaotic tag action is clearly adding up. I'd be concerned if we don't see a tag sometime soon.
What a shot.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Right into that turnbuckle.
Cena looking to
draws this one out. Here it comes.
Attitude adjustment.
May have just vanquished Reigns.
And the patented five-knuckle shuffle.
Tagged in.
The Tribal Chief reeling to his feet.
Cody Rhodes has the corner.
He wants it.
Cody's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Got caught in the jaw with the knee. Saw that one coming.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Run right through with the spear.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Quick response to Jay's offense.
Oof. What a shot. Who catches a punch?
Oh, ran there. Cody Rhodes with a Cody counter.
And off the tag is Sami Zayn.
Turns that around.
Oh, this, what a headbutt.
This match grinded him down a little.
Caving in the abdomen.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Down with a suplex. And Jay.
No! High risk, cross body.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off. Oof. Where's the haymaker?
Lights up!
Into the slam!
Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire. Sequence of reversals there. He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
Drop kick right on point. Getting him into the corner.
Oh! Oh!
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Look at that gash on the face of Reigns.
Oh, man. Momentum.
Another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Here are your winners: Jey Uso, John Cena, Sami Zayn, and Cody Rhodes.
The WWE Universe celebrating this match and the win.
With that win, they deserve the praise.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be